good. We hit it.
At the Minnesota State Fair 2019, get ready for more gate security, more cameras, and more men and women in blue.
You'll see lots of uniformed police officers here.
Fair General Manager Jerry Hammer knows security is on everyone's minds after two mass shootings this month.
Sadly, this isn't new at all. You know, I got an interview question from a few years ago that said exactly that. It was due to the rash of mass shootings and gun violence. What are you doing different? I think the most important thing that everybody looks at is prevention. You don't want to get to the point where you're implementing any kind of emergency plan.
So to put your mind at ease, consider this. Police inspect every vehicle that enters the fairgrounds. Guns and weapons are strictly banned, and nobody can bring in any fireworks or alcohol.
Backpacks, bags, and purses are all allowed at the state fair, but they may be searched at every single gate.
Check your bag.
That's not new. The state fair has been running bag checks for 4 years now.
You know, there's some inconveniences, but they're minor, and I think people are used to it. And ultimately, I think they're glad that we're taking these extra precautions.
The safety plan is broader than you might realize, too.
And it deals with like weather emergencies or medical emergencies, fires, basically anything that could possibly happen. We've researched it and we have plans in place for them.
Which means there's just one thing left to do.
Be prepared to have the best time you've ever had.
Well, opening day at the fair is next Thursday, August 22nd. It runs through Monday, September 2nd, Labor Day. Doors will open at 6 a.m. And be sure to stop by the Carolevin Barn. You can find us at the corner of Judson and Nelson. We have live newscasts every day with special guests, free food, and other giveaways.